But on these, so these are the colorways, right?
Mm-hmm.
Two of the colorways.
Is that blue?
It's kind of an aqua.
Looks okay. Cold. I just can't tell what it is. That's the. That's so funny because these look the same as these. Okay.
So, essentially, these are the four different combinations.
Mm-hmm.
We still have the gray.
Yes.
And then the black, which will be the finish on it. Okay. So the gray is going to be the same gray in all of them. And then the black, obviously the same black, but that'll finish out. So essentially they use the same color to finish out now.
Mm-hmm.
The way we made these, though, was to make the separation based off your original. And then we would run, say, this green.
Right.
And run it on 50 sheets. Since they go two up, that yields 100.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'd take all the color out and run...
The same. Okay.
So it was a very efficient way to do it,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And so then you end up with the four different colorways, right?
Uh-huh.
With while using a the same screen to create it all. But I was thinking, right, uh-huh, when we were doing it, that I wanted to play a little bit because what's the use of doing anything if you're not playing?
Right. Of course, that's the point of art.
So and it's all based on. Your stuff is largely based on color and mm-hmm. values and hues and all that. So Carlos separated, and we decided to take the colors and mix them all up in terms of sequence.
Oh, okay.
So there's a special group of them that if you do the mathematics, ends up being 24 different potential color combinations.
Really?
So now we have the 24 different color combinations, which are these. So this...
Oh my god. Hold on, you're going to have to explain. This is the green or this is the blue?
This is the blue.
Okay, and then this is the this is the red.
Deep red.
Right.
And then the green. And the only time and the only way to do it was during this process. By virtue of the fact we were doing the four different
right.
colorways
right.
allowed us the opportunity to place the colors in a completely
right.
random fashion. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So there's, like I said, there's 24 different different ways.
Oh my god. These are phenomenal.
Yeah, it's really a great it's a great way to show the creativity that you bring, right, with your colors and your concepts, and then take that creativity and plug it into the printing process.
Mm-hmm.